to go on looking for the answers to the questions, and there you were. From the moment you appeared, everything became so clear. I'm so glad that you're here, Lord. I smile when I think about the way you turned my life around. I smile when I think about the happiness in you. Lost in the confusion, I thought I was losing my mind for sure. I searched with all my heart, looking for direction, something to believe in, and that you were. And you were reaching down to me, you were everything I needed. I'm so glad you found me, Lord. I smile when I think about the way you turned my life around. Think about the happiness in you I found. I'm so amazed at what your love has done, and when I think the best is yet to come.
What you've just seen are scenes from our High Sierra Scholarship Camp. In view of the recent tragedies in New York and Washington, D.C., it is more important than ever that our young people are firmly established and grounded upon the Word of God. It won't be long until they'll be assuming church leadership for this new millennium. We can't think of a better opportunity for Christian growth and commitment than Awana Scholarship Camp. It's an intensive week of fun, excitement, and spiritual challenge that really helps us focus on our purpose and our future for God. For the next few minutes, we'd like to give you an opportunity to see just what happens at Awana Scholarship Camp. Here we see our campers arriving, settling in for a great week away from the normal activities and routine of life, ready to focus on friends, activities, and most of all, fun. As you can imagine, the young people work up quite an appetite during the week. Mealtimes are a great opportunity for fellowship and for campers and counselors to get to know each other better. Spiritual feeding this week consists of personal quiet time, memory work, Bible study, quizzing, great preaching, and cabin devotion.
The songs we hear, the music, the words, they go in our ear. And when it goes in the ear, it goes to the brain.
The correct answer is C, sons and daughters. And the correct answer is A, father and child.
Here we are at the flagpole where three times a day the entire camp gathers. Patriotism is on the upsurge, but it's always been present at the Awana Scholarship Camp. Here we remind ourselves how blessed we are to live in this country and to be free to worship and appreciate the God who created these beautiful surroundings. All of our Awana clubs run a weekly contest between the four teams, and Scholarship Camp is no exception. The flagpole gathering gives us the opportunity to announce which team is leading and to create excitement for what's coming up. All week long, the red, blue, green, and yellow teams participate in our unique scholarship camp games. This four-way competition creates a track for individuals to build and work together as a team. The fun and excitement of meeting new friends in a beautiful setting and of seeing old friends again is a big attraction to these young people. The Christian peer group that we establish here at Scholarship Camp is a model of the church, and it shows us that we can have wholesome fellowship together in spite of what the outside world is telling us to do. So if you're an Awana leader or pastor, there may be a place for you as a counselor. You may obtain a camp counselor application from your club commander or from your Awana missionary. We hope to see you at Awana Scholarship Camp June 22nd through the 29th, 2002.